Hi kids, Miss Lynda here from the library. As you know, for our summer reading program, this week's theme is mermaids and monsters. And I know that you have your packets with your mermaid slime and your all your crafts to make your monsters. Well, we have monsters also called the Loch Ness Monsters, and they are from a legend in Scotland. From the Loch Ness. And we have some books about the Loch Ness Monster if you'd like to check them out. So today I'm going to demonstrate for you how to make a very simple Play-Doh. Looks like this. You can color it other colors though, but it will be for making your own Loch Ness Monster. And we'll post the link to the website with instructions on how to make it also. So first, we need 2 cups of cornstarch. Put that, in your bowl. It is kind of messy. And then it calls for 1 cup of shaving cream. It really expanded, so this is more than 1 cup, but that's okay. When I experimented at home, I actually did use more than 1 cup. So you just mix the 2 ingredients together. That's what's so cool about this recipe. Super simple. It only takes 2 ingredients, except for whatever food coloring you want to add, if you want to add food coloring. So you mix up the cornstarch with the shaving cream. Actually, if you use your hands, I think it works best. Just be careful because it does kind of make a mess. I mean, it won't hurt anything. It's just a little bit messy. So you just mix the 2 together. That's why I'm wearing gloves. Also, the food coloring will sometimes like color your fingers if you're not real careful with it. So you mix in the cornstarch and the shaving cream. And you can kind of experiment with the ingredients. I found that I have to use more shaving cream than the recipe calls for, but maybe you won't have to because it's still not sticking really well. So I'm gonna put a little more shaving cream in here. Mix it all in, kind of knead it in. Somebody in the comments on the link that we're going to give to you suggested using the gel shaving cream instead. And they thought it worked better because it didn't foam up as much. So I'm also going to add some green food coloring. It's starting to thicken up, kind of stick together more. There's also a recipe where you can mix, excuse me, you can mix cornstarch with hair conditioner, same amount, 1 cup of hair conditioner to 2 cups of cornstarch. There, it's sticking together pretty nicely now. See, I've got my blob here. Okay. Now, I think I'm going to use, because sometimes it seems like it works better if you let it sit for a little while. So I'm going to use the one that I made yesterday. And we are going to make a Loch Ness Monster out of our Play-Doh. Still a little bit crumbly. Oops. So just shape your Play-Doh into any form you like. And you can make your Loch Ness Monster out of your homemade Play-Doh. I'm not very good, obviously, at making it . They kind of have a long neck and he has a tail there. So you can play with the recipe and make whatever you want. It doesn't have to be the Loch Ness Monster, but that's our theme for this week. So hopefully it will work for you too, out of just those two ingredients and food coloring, and you can make your own Loch Ness Monster. Okay, well, thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you kids at another time.